the crown jewel of Neon Corp. Some people call it a corporate tower of Babylon. A million people call it home. A million people trust in my care and guidance, but trust is a two-way street. The bridge into the future will be built upon absolute and unquestioning trust. Your trust score flags you red. You are marked for removal. Acceptable threshold. Please stay calm and wait for removal.
Goodbye. Thank you. comic orgasm fans, a pose of joy on the blaze. Using armor core weapon crates or upgrades will always raise the weapon loot level. Armor core group guns are color-coded according to their projectile type. The purple weapons are special, they're usually good for some exact purpose. This is Charles Wayland Ruse. Our founder aged 140 years. This is Neon Chrome. The largest habitable building yet. This is Charles Wayland. This is Neon. This is Neon Chrome. The largest habitable building ever created. This is Neon Chrome. Armor Corp, a subsidiary of Neon Corp, is a mark with over 200 employees on Mars. Neon Corp is... The immersion chair gives the overseer total control of Neon Chrome and its security systems, including the personnel and robots.
Someone will always have the monopoly on violence inside Neon Chrome. It's me.
Are
you still trying to bring down everything I've built? I will stop you again and again. Misguided, I've simply become more effective.